Up next, Takeyasu and Ichinoja. Takeyasu, who looked all but beaten yesterday until when it mattered. At the edge, at the end of the bout, he was tremendous. He's fighting Aoyama yesterday. And Aoyama had him on the run. But he had the poise at the edge to get the victory. Have a look at this performance by Takeyasu. Aoyama thrusting away, as he typically does against all opponents. And Takeyasu rallies here, almost gets slapped down, gets another push in the throat and under the chest, gets caught sideways, but Takeyasu quickly gets the right hand inside and throws him out. Now, Aoyama thought, what is this? I've got this one, but no, he had good work, Takeyasu, to go to get his first win of the tournament, 1-3. He fights Ichinojo, who certainly has his injury issues, who's nowhere near the fitness he should be. Both potentially the future of sumo here, both men. Ichinojo, of course, massive size for a 21-year-old, the Mongolian who has burst onto the scenes. Takeyasu started his career out as a pusher thruster. And has developed excellent Mawashi skills, so he can do both. But this is the first time meeting between the two. It'll be an interesting test for both men. Ichinojo 2-2, the Sekiwake. Takeyasu up at Komisugi in this matchup. And he's 1-3. First time meeting. Ichinojo likes right hand inside, left hand out. Takeyasu, whatever he's dealt with, he tends to play. He gets Ichinojo to the side, nice deflection, wins by Okuridashi. Takeyasu goes back-to-back victories. First time win for him over Ichinojo. Ichinojo drops to 2-3, Takeyasu steps up to 2-3. A rear push-out win for Takeyasu. Ichinojo's hoping for double digits in wins this partial. It's going to look a tough ask, the way he's going at the moment. Not possible, of course, early days. Takeyasu. He wants to be a thorn in the side of the upper rankers, especially Ozeki. He wants to have the sumo ability to be a junk killer, to create some turbulence in the upper ranks. And having said that, obviously wants to move up the ranks himself as well. 2-3, Takeyasu, tomorrow. A chance to cause some turbulence. He meets Kotoshogiko Ozeki. And Ichinojo will meet an Ozeki as well. He fights Goedo. Takeyasu about to hand the water of power off to the other Ozeki, the three Ozeki in this division, this tournament, Kisano Sato. Three Ozeki, three Yokozuna. All the Ozeki are Japanese, all the Yokozuna are from Mongolia. One loss already in the first week. Not what he wanted to start the year. Losing to Tenno Fuji on day 3.